Okay, in today's tutorial, I will show you how to use iSpring Suite to convert your PDF file to a SCORM package. If you don't already have it, you can download iSpring Suite at ispringsolutions.com. I'm going to start off by opening iSpring Suite. Then I will head on down and select the Books tab. From here, I can browse for my PDF and open it by selecting the Browse button and navigating to the PDF I want to open. Okay, here's my file. Now that my file is open, what I want to do is publish it to a SCORM package. So I will select Publish from up top. Now I can choose where I'm going to publish to. I want to create a SCORM package, so I will select LMS tab. Now I have all my publishing options for an LMS. I can name my file, choose where my file will be saved. Here is where I can see the format, and if I want to, I can select Use iSpring Play app on mobile device, which will allow my viewers to download and access this book offline. Next are my quality options. I can choose a preset from high to low quality, or I can customize my options by changing the image compression or by adjusting the image quality slider. Now that I'm happy with my quality settings, I will select Save. I will now take a look at my additional options. From here, I can add a password to protect my book. I want my book to only be visible by people who have the password. I also have the option to enable text editing and allocation, and enable viewing from a local drive. I'm going to leave both of these settings turned on and save. Lastly, I will select my LMS profile. iSpring Suite can publish not only for SCORM, but for a wide variety of e-learning standards like SCORM 1.2 and 2004, AICC, Experience API, also known as Tin Can, and CMI5, and each standard has its own set of customizations. I'm going to publish to SCORM 1.2 today. Down here, I can change my course name if I like. I can also add a lesson title, course description, change my identifier, and add keywords. I'm good to go, so I'm going to select Save. Now that I've gone over all of my course settings, I'm ready to publish. Once my book is published, I can preview it in a browser by selecting View Book. Of course, I need to enter my password to view it. Here it is, and it looks great. My published book adapts to any screen size and will work perfectly on a mobile device. Or if I want to go back, I can directly access my SCORM zip file by selecting Open. And here we have it, a zip file of my book all ready to upload to an LMS that supports SCORM. Books is not the only great option in iSpring Suite. Suite is not just a simple converter. People can create compelling courses with quizzes, interactions, simulations, and publish them to any format they like, including SCORM.